The South African Democratic Teachers Union is convening its 9th National Congress in Johannesburg this morning. It meets at least once in 5 years to elect new leadership and adopt policies by means of resolutions. President Cyril Ramaphosa, Minister of Basic Education, Angie Motshekga, and leaders from the Tripartite Alliance will address the Congress.
We call on our members all the time to say, let them understand what the legislation is about. Our organization, SATU, believes in the laws of our country, and therefore we don't believe in corporal punishment. We train our school management teams all the time to ensure that they are able to understand and respect the rights of our learners, the dignity of our learners. We don't believe in violence. We therefore denounce any form of violence. And therefore, any violence against the teachers is a violence against the nation, because we are and the nation is.